Hello, good morning again. This is my ginisang giniling. Sometimes they call it peccadillo because my eggs. Because it has an egg. So this is ginisang giniling or peccadillo. Makita nyo naman, it's full of ingredients. The ground beef, the garlic, the onion, carrots, potatoes, green bell pepper, red bell pepper, and yellow bell pepper. Sometimes you can put here that hot dogs and green peas. So this is giniling ground beef, and it's so delicious. Let's eat. This is for our lunch. So, let's eat. Giniling. Now, beef. Ground beef. Or, if this is pork, we call it peccadillo. Yay! Thank you. I'm sure it's a lot. So, ganun lang. So, okay na. Okay na. So, may laurel pala. There is a laurel. This is very delicious. This is one Filipino dishes. My favorite and favorite of my kids. So let's eat giniling with laurel. Kain na, let's eat. Yeah. So it's delicious. It's a video for giniling. Yeah. Put many eggs because eggs is good for your health. Yes. So serve it for your lunch or dinner. It's okay. Thank you for watching. Your chef, Leah. Himawari. Thank you.